Rob Stone here, along with my colleague, the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson. Well, the action's about to begin, and it should be a good one. Wanted more, but left the seven. ...93% conversion rate on the seven pin. Gets the spare here in the first. Here's Oscu Palermo with that two-handed shovel style that generates so many revolutions. This guy has got a ton of talent. Oh my goodness, that looked like a fantastic shot.
Yeah, I mean, that was so good, really good. Everything about that was good, except the result.
Gets the spare early here. Looking for a smooth delivery here. Oh boy, 10 in the pit this time.
Great ball roll, great location. Goes Brooklyn.
Oh, missed it. What happened there, Randy?
Not sure. Maybe a little frustration carrying over from not getting that strike. Shot stunk. Not even a Brooklyn strike.
Picks it. For two in a row. And there's the double. Now at two strikes in a row, will we see three?
We just might. Ringing seven. It can be a cruel sport sometimes.
Got it. Thank you.
this ball comes in just a pinch high.
Statistically, this is not that difficult to convert. No problem. You see your max scores here.
Nothing standing, nothing left.
And down and all smiles.
Not too shabby. Nice little break there.
Looking to get on a streak now, hunting two in a row.
Got a ringing 10 out of that.
Easy conversion there. Struck in the last frame, looking for the double here.
We got us a match. Could come down to the 10th. Crosses over, almost got the Brooklyn strike there. Completely misses the pocket.
No problem converting that one.
There you go. Mixes them up.
Got a strike on the last turn. Knocks down 9 pins there. Got the spare. Nice! That ball could have knocked down 30 pins. Looking to keep it going here with two in a row. Here you see the max score each player can get. Doesn't get it. A ringing seven.
And that was a pretty good shot, too.
No problem on that one.
Wide on that one.
Does not convert there.
That's a really difficult one to pick up.
Let's see what he does here. 10th frame now and a chance to close out his opponent. Knocks him down for two in a row.
Great release. Now that's how you execute.
We see here what he needs to close this one out. Doesn't close it out, and I'm sure he wishes he could have that one back. Try to win it here in the 10th frame. Got it! He controls his destiny here in the 10th. Does not come through. Cannot pick it up.
That's one you wish you could have back.
That's the end of our broadcast, bowling fans, and what a night it was. We'll see you next time.